There's a chance that this aircraft went down in the water, which is going to make the rescue or make the recovery efforts that much harder.
Welcome to Watch Mojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 mysteries that could be solved in 2022.
What was it like?
It was gripping. It was like I had been seized by some invisible hand.
For this list, we'll be looking at cold cases and confusing conundrums that may not remain mysterious for much longer. Could 2022 be the year that they're solved? Do you have any theories related to our picks? Sound off in the comments. Number 10, the Voynich Manuscript. The Voynich Manuscript is what is commonly known as a codex, basically the ancestor of a book, and has been carbon dated to sometime around the early 15th century. And that's where definitive knowledge of this 250-page historical document ends.
Will somebody please explain to me what these magic numbers are?
Written in a language never seen elsewhere, with obscure drawings littering its pages, the Voynich Manuscript is a complete mystery. But perhaps not for long.
We need more juice.
I need more heat.
There have been many attempts to translate the codex, from amateur to professional cryptologists, with the most recent academic attempt in 2019 by Gerard Cheshire. Though all are disputed, the public nature of each person's findings helps the next get closer to answers. Number 9. The Isdal Woman. In 1970, the body of an unidentified woman was found within the Isdalen, ice valley of Bergen, Norway. Initially, it was thought she'd taken her own life. However, her remains were charred without any evidence of a fire, and her effects seemed to have been placed unscathed nearby. She had no identifying marks on her clothing, and the cause of death, carbon monoxide poisoning and an overdose of barbiturates, was difficult to explain. No one knows who she is or where she came from. However, recent developments have ensured that focus has returned to the mystery. The 2018 release of the BBC's podcast Death in Ice Valley and a facial depiction by a forensic artist in 2021 have attracted new investigators and leads. Number 8. The Rise of Aten. It's rare that archaeologists discover entirely new cities in Egypt these days, but that's what happened in 2021 when Aten was found.
We believe that this golden lost city is the most important discovery after the discovery of the tomb of Tutankhamun.
From the time of Pharaoh Amenhotep III, some 3,400 years ago, the ruins are remarkably well preserved, left as though the city's residents just up and abandoned it one day. They also left behind many of their belongings. This discovery is still very fresh, with excavation work ongoing.
But the most important thing are the statuettes of Queen Tiye, the wife of Amenhotep III.
But it's believed that further research will help answer many lingering questions about this period of ancient Egyptian history. Number 7. The Disappearance of Don Lewis. When Don Lewis, husband of big cat conservationist Carol Baskin, went missing in August 1997, he left behind over $5 million in assets.
Last thing he said to me was that he needed me to have Kenny get a truck ready because he was going early, 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 he said.
According to wife Carol Baskin, he had frequent affairs in Costa Rica during their marriage and had asked her for a divorce. Before his disappearance, he requested a restraining order against her, claiming she'd threatened to kill him.
That was the last thing that Don Lewis ever said to me, was if I can pull this off, it will be the slickest thing I ever did in my life.
He booked another flight to Costa Rica before he vanished. In the 2020 docuseries Tiger King, Baskin's rival Joe Exotic accused her of murdering Lewis.
If we could ever get the law to go in there and dig up that septic tank, I promise you he's underneath that damn thing.
It's also been speculated that Lewis ran away to Costa Rica.
Most missing persons, their family members, wives, spouses, they cooperate with the law enforcement. They want to know what happened to their loved one and they cooperate however possible.
Subsequently, his disappearance has become much debated and police have hopes that eventually someone will come forward. Number 6. The Tamam Shud Case. In 1948, a seemingly healthy man was found dead on Somerton Park Beach in South Australia. A scrap of paper in his pocket read, Tamam Shud, Persian for is over. The scrap had been torn from the final page of the Rubaiyat of Omar Khayyam. The pathologist who did the autopsy suggested that poison might have been the cause of death.
When the autopsy was carried out on the body, it soon became obvious that the man didn't die of natural causes.
When the book that the scrap had been torn from was found, it contained a mysterious handwritten note that seems like code, along with the telephone number of a woman who claimed not to know him. The Somerton man's body has been exhumed in 2021 to solve this mystery, but we're still waiting on the results of DNA tests. Number 5. Havana Syndrome. First reported in 2016 by US and Canadian embassy staff in Havana, Cuba, this mysterious ailment continues to baffle. It's since been experienced by US intelligence personnel around the world.
I'll just play it for you so you can hear.
It was a lot worse earlier. It was persistent, kind of at the same level all the time.
Symptoms include dizziness, tinnitus, nausea, and cognitive impairments. Theories about the cause have ranged from cricket noises to pesticides and even a microwave weapon, with many US officials suspecting Russia.
We have to get our people health care, and then we have to find out who's doing this, because as I've always contended, this is an act of war against US officials.
In 2022, the CIA issued an interim assessment concluding that the syndrome isn't the result of a hostile power, as most cases have alternate explanations.
The kids were upstairs playing, and I was standing at the kitchen window, and all of a sudden, I felt like I was being struck with something.
However, not everyone is convinced, and about 24 cases remained unexplained. Hopefully, this year will hold more conclusive answers.
It's 4.5 years of excruciating headaches. It's 4.5 years of stumbling, losing my balance.
Number 4, Zodiac Killer.
Don't get up. I want her to tie you up.
As modern investigative methods have progressed, high-profile cold cases are now being looked at with a fresh perspective.
Who am I speaking with?
This is the Zodiac speaking.
One of the most notorious is that of the Zodiac Killer, who was active in the San Francisco Bay Area in the 1960s and 70s.
I'm not sick, I'm insane, but that will not stop the game. This letter should be published for all to read.
Despite the infamous cryptograms he mailed in to local newspapers, his identity has been a mystery for decades. However, there was an attempt in 2018 to extract his DNA from postage stamps. And in 2021, a team of cold case investigators claims they deduced the Zodiac Killer's identity. While the authorities are skeptical of their claims, it's not impossible that we'll see more progress in the near future. Number 3, Life on Mars.
Is there life on Mars?
Since touching down on Red Planet in 2012, NASA's rover Curiosity has uncovered several organic compounds and possible biosignatures on Mars's surface. In 2022, it was announced that light isotopes of carbon had been detected in one of Curiosity's samples, a possible sign of microbial life. There are other explanations, so it's far from definitive proof. But with Curiosity on the case, along with Perseverance and China's first rover Zhurong, there's more hope than ever before that we could finally find signs of Martian life, past or present. Number 2. Disappearance of Madeleine McCann. 2022 will mark 15 long years since 3-year-old Madeleine McCann went missing from a holiday apartment in Praia da Luz, Portugal.
They were confident that because the restaurant was so close, it's just over this hedge, they could get back to the apartment regularly to check on the children.
Over the years, there have been many leads, but a botched investigation and media firestorm blaming the family hampered efforts to find the abductor.
She opened the door again. And this time realized that Madeleine's bed was empty.
In 2020, German police announced that they'd identified a new suspect who's currently incarcerated for another crime. While they've claimed their case is strong, they've yet to announce formal charges.
At some point, I saw him. Not here, but in the town.
Any further developments in the case will hopefully shed light on poor Madeleine's fate.
Before we continue, be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. You have the option to be notified for occasional videos or all of them. If you're on your phone, make sure you go into your settings and switch on notifications.
Number 1. Malaysia Airlines Flight 370. Since its disappearance in 2014, the case of Malaysian Airlines Flight MH370 has baffled aviation investigators.
This is very rare. For an airplane to disappear is not normal. I think we have, at this hour, every reason to expect that this is not going to be a good outcome.
It's believed to have crashed, but was many miles off course when its transponder stopped sending its location. With a potential search area of thousands of square miles over the Indian Ocean, its resting place has been difficult to find. So far, only debris has been recovered. The search hasn't ended, however. In 2021, Andre Milne of Unicorn Aerospace claims that satellite imagery revealed an impact event in Cambodia. On the other hand, a retired British engineer argues that the plane went down 1,200 miles west of Perth in Australia. These claims might amount to nothing, but people are still looking, and the answer might come sooner rather than later.
So why is he going to drop the plane in the Indian Ocean? He's going to drop it in the deepest part of the world. That place is 3 miles deep. No one's going to get that stuff.
Do you agree with our picks? Check out this other recent clip from WatchMojo, and be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.